Wait. fast as saliva. But with the prose of a standard English drunk, she says, hope the salt water ruins your clothes, and I hope you spend the rest of your life sleeping alone. I hope the bombs that make your life harder sit stubborn in your stomach like your kidney stones. And yet, all this over a kiss. You weren't there, why are you pressed by this? But now it's turning 3 in the morning. The bouncer has put you on his third warning. But I'm still here, I'm not leaving. You won't care what you need. You know it's always the same. It's all just a game at it my way. Sleep on the concrete. Don't what you say to me. Cause I'm not sure. I'm not sure they let you off easily. Up to bus stop station with pissed off eyes glossed with early conversations, and the consequence of your desperation is the people on the night bus have to listen to you. And all I'm saying is, how can you look at yourself in the window pane without wanting to hit yourself? But your fist descends through the condensation. All this over a kiss. You weren't there, so why are you pressed by this? Now it's turning 3 in the morning. The bouncers put you on his third warning. But I'm still here and I'm not leaving. You won't care what you need. You know it's always the same. It's all just a game you had in my way. Sleep on the concrete. So what you say to me? Cause I'm not sure. His eyes, and I distrust their name, and I hate their haircut. They look like a prick, but it's all the same. Will be daft of me to cry. Your tongue is razor sharp. I miss when it would fight. I left your heart on standby. By the way he holds you, bet he serenades you. I can't really blame you, and I can still smell a pun. Friends abruptly fell in love, and she was in the dust. Darling, life was streaming past, so she learned to lie. She learned how to pretend. A drama in the futile, a means to an end. Why can't you be a dick? Why must you be so nice? It's hard for me to move on when I don't really hate you. shoulder in the break room. She falls asleep on his shoulder in the break room. She said she'd been inside for too long. Could you tell us something new? You could tell he's lying cause his lips move. You could tell he's lying cause his lips move. It must be nice to be the reason. It's work, it ain't so bleak. That must be what motivates you. That must be what motivates you. All he needs is to see you smiling. And what you light up is so weak. Imagine the kind of things he'd do to you. There were so many cameras, and you're keeping a dark secret, but you're talking in your sleep. Totally banned from the kitchen, such a workplace of concerns, but they wouldn't tip you if it healed you. No, they wouldn't tip you if it healed you. She says the country's sweating out a fever born by what you do. And what kind of pressure did they put on you? What kind of pressure did they put on you? But at least she's waiting for you. Glass of wine after a long day. She'll dry your eyes on serviette tray. Dry your eyes on serviette tray. Fall asleep in her dad's Ford Mondeo that you stole from him yesterday. You look so cute when you're so angry. If I'm going down, you're coming with me. And you think that it gets better, just you wait until next week. You're keeping a dark secret, but you're talking in your sleep. Under the weight of a broken nose, it's not that simple, but he won't seem to notice. There must be more to this. So leave those sink estates and let's book a holiday. We're painting all the counties in blue. Cause we're already boring and we're already hoarding. What else have we got left to accrue? Ramblers will say it's got a marvelous view, but they don't know how many lives it took. No, they'll never know what you knew. And we're so calm, but we're
fucking scared, fucking scared.
And we're so calm, but we're
fucking scared, fucking scared.
And we're so calm, but we're
fucking scared, fucking scared.
And we're so calm, but we're fucking scared of people like you. Undo the weight of some sertraline, a couple Prozacs, and now I'm pumping dopamine. There must be more to this. We've got a country house now, all dog has been put down now. It's nice to be around you. Custom license plate on our Audi R8. How many grosses does one count to me? And the ramblers will say it's still a marvelous view. The treadmill still looms with your hedonic miss. started university. I took a geography course to learn the datelines and maybe use a sextant. But now I just press facsimiles. And you're exactly who you wanted to be. Well, that's what you said. Cause you wanna watch TV and sleep all day and lay in bed, but you're forgetting that I've got to go to work and eat my food and pay my rent and reproduce, then feed those kids and maybe use a sextant. I don't miss you. I miss the thought of what we were. You. But he's talking marriage and a future. He's picking a lock he doesn't go into. There's a knife in a wound, he's a suture. Please come back, I miss the kids. Karen, please come back, I miss the kids. How old's he again? 24. Is he still your yoga instructor? Karen, don't have a bed anymore. I sleep on a futon on the hardwood floor. Can you blame me? I'm quite poor. Why'd you have to be such a whore? And I will write your songs till my lungs fall out, till you hear me. She took the train. A little piece of you that still remains. Sometimes I stroke it. My pain burns hot as a torch placed outside your door. Now you'll see why you're a nope. Already done that one. I'll die in ritual fire. Tear my world apart like you did to my heart. Oh, Karen, please come back. I miss the kids. Was my arson not enough to convince you? Give me back my son so I can stop sending you my boy. Just open up your door. And Karen, I've been thinking, Karen, I know I've been bad. Probably shouldn't have killed your dad. But is it really grounds for divorce? No. Nah. Is this on? I've been straight A since beginning of grade school, for OGPA and a college grant too. Correcting the teachers is a notable feature, reminding them my daddy earns more than you. And oh, I'm not a product of my insecurities. On the contrary, I'm a cannonball, a personality of unscrupulous scrutiny. I'm a genius. I'm really fucking smart. I'm a genius. Oh, I'm really smart. Ba ba da 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 bum ba da dum. Ba 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 da 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 bum ba da dum. Now I'm 16 and a master in history, aquatic biology, geography too, taking notes so everybody can know. On this test I'm gonna score higher than you. And oh, I'm not a product of my insecurities. I'm just wondering why I wasn't invited to the end of year high school party. It's probably 'cause I'm a genius. I'm really fucking smart. I'm a genius, so I'm really smart. I'm really smart. When I enter in the room, everybody hides and ducks, probably 'cause they think I'm an annoying little genius. I don't know what I've done to deserve this. Is a plague and they all have caught the Black Death. Now I'm 20 and my life is getting slower. I don't know why I can't compete. I've been cruising like this since I can remember. The simple challenges I can't complete. Oh, I'm starting to succumb to my insecurities. Maybe grade school was the place where I peaked. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 bum ba bum ba bum ba 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 da 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 bum bum. Think I've made a mistake, the first mistake I've ever made. I'm not a genius. not even that smart. But one thing is true, I'm smarter than you. I'm smarter than you. And I've learned my lesson.
Hello, no one is available to take your call. Please leave a message after the tone.
You're a fucking bitch, Sarah. I swear to God, I'm gonna find you and... Sarah, I just wanted to say sorry for my last message. I'm just a little angry at the moment, because, you know, I'm such a nice guy, and you seem to only date scumbags. I just wanted to make sure there's no hard feelings between us. Please, please, can you unblock me on MSN Messenger?
Lady, can you hear me? Please don't block my number again. Look, I jumped through all your hoops. We got off on the wrong foot, but I want to prove to you that I'm not obsessed with sex. Left on scene, another visit to your Facebook gallery. This time not to masturbate, but instead to appreciate something no man can do as well as I can. Something that shouldn't be for free, 'cause I'm the only guy for you. You're the only girl for me, so why won't you show me your tits? That restraining order was a bit far. All I did was attach a tracker onto your car. It's not a felony, it's not even a crime. Just wanted to make sure you weren't seeing black guys. Who am I kidding? A girl as pure as you would never go for a man like me. 'Cause you are what reality is made of, even the part that's gritty. So why won't you show me your tits? Consensually. I'm a gentleman, what can I say? I'm also really mentally stable. I'm gonna kill myself if you don't go out with me. I mean, it's a stretch, but blood is my dichotomy. I mean, come on, I wrote you a fucking song. I wouldn't have done that if you weren't an attractive woman. Not that you're just a woman to me. I mean, I'm a really sensitive guy. I can see below the skin. So why won't you show me your tits? This isn't where it ends. Mistakes and the world will keep on turning, but it turns a lot slower when you're not around. I'll settle for
for a picture of your feet.
One of your Napa Auto Care centers in Falmouth is Pete's Mobile. They practice the mobile commitment daily. All services overseen by Pete, a former aircraft mechanic who uses the most advanced equipment and technology to keep your car running right. Visit them on Route 28 and Spring Bars Road.
Had cool stories, doesn't make your heart beat. Used to love his mystery, but now he's just exhausting. Another day spent just laying in his room, a stench of incense and some undelivered food. And she thought, what if he thinks I'm the one? And I'll be forced to rot away with him and his obsessions for trivial things. Like the amount of fucking love hearts I finished a text message with. And when you hold his hands,
it doesn't feel like flying.
And when you take his breath away,
he might as well be dying.
You're dying to breathe, you're trapped in his cage, and it's shrinking. And she thought, what if he just never leaves? What if he doesn't get the message, and he doesn't hear my pleas? So she just started screaming, why can't he just bore me to death? Why can't he just bore me to death?
Why can't he just bore me to death?
Oh, why can't he just bore me to death? Faster than others, we all know. We all sacrifice in a bath late in the evening, building up sorrow. Say that I wasted my time, 'cause I'm built by you. And I can't say that I bet it is over, 'cause that wouldn't be true. So thank you. Thank you. We both remember that day in the summer, you were sat on me and we cried. Oh, how we cried in that moment. I've never been so happy. And I can't say that I wasted my time, 'cause I'm built by you.
I can't say that I'm glad it is over, 'cause that wouldn't be true. So thank you. Oh, thank you. All I can say is thank you. Say that I won't miss you.
Yeah, I'm recording.
1, 2, 3, 4. Tell we've been here before, so he lets us pass, and we climb up 15 flights of stairs and find that spot in the corner just over there. It's only 6:30, but we're starting to drink. I'm ordering the usual. I think I change of pace. London's bursting at the seams. It's not quite the place I hoped I'd be. It's white wine in leather spoons. It's fine dining, cheap perfume. It's country walks down the motorway. Drugs have you done today? It's concrete sculptures and broken glass. It's the lampposts who guide our paths, 'cause the moon can't get in and the clouds hang heavy, blocking out his pursuit. And whose hands limply on our rental suits, 'cause we're fires, we're burning bright, breaking bottles and starting fights. But the evening has other plans. Runs, they pull up with two more vans. It's white wine in a weather spoon. Dining with cheap view. It's country walks down the motorway. How many drugs have you done today? But I won't fuss. I'll let you eat pass. No, I won't fuss. I'll let you pass, 'cause it's only white wine in a weather spoon. Fine dining with cheap perfume. DLR closed due to worker strikes. God knows how I'll get home tonight. I started university. I took took a geography course to learn the datelines and maybe use a sextant, but now I just press facsimiles. And you're exactly who you wanted to be, that's what you said. Cause if you wanna watch TV and sleep all day and lay in bed, but you're forgetting that I've got to go to work and eat my food and pay my rent and reproduce and feed those kids and maybe use a sextant. I don't miss you, I miss the thought of what we were. This is the part where I shut up and let you infest my brain. Wrap your arms around my cortex, dig you in and let you drain. You'll never get rid of me, oh, I'm like a fucking disease. I'll make a home in your gut, cause it's somewhere warm to sleep. What was your thought when you realized you'll never feel naive love again? Was it pain or was it sickness? Were you proud of who you'd been? The shyness waiting for his phone calls, replaced by apathy in dating apps. You held his hands and felt like flying. Now he's just another man. You'd rather he was inside than beside you. He's talking marriage and a future. He's picking a lock he doesn't go into. There's knife in a wound, he's a suture. I don't miss you, I miss the thought of what we were. I shut up and let you infest my brain, but it's okay, it's a strategy to ensure I remain. You'll never get rid of me, well I'm like a fucking disease. I'll make a home in your gut, cause it's somewhere warm to sleep. It's okay, it's okay. Eat my rent and eat my food and eat my juice and eat those kids. A sextant.
Northern and Waterloo and City Lines and National Rail Services. This train terminates at Cat.
Your time, you're wasting mine. I hate to see you leaving. Fate worse than dying. Asthma. So that's why I'm fucking leaving. And your water gave me cancer. And the pavement hurt my feelings. shout at the wall. Cause the walls don't fucking love you. Shout at the wall. Cause the walls don't fucking love you. Disintegrate, mount a mixer. I think I've lost my mind. I think I've lost my mind. If I could just make one more night, maybe I could wake up and feel all right. My optimistically set alarm clock time serves only to mock me with flashing lights. Slit the victory, I think I've made my choice. Secluded in hatred, void the plans friends are making. I think I've found my voice. I'm a leech sucking bloodbath, takes defeat, it's a sandbag. Saline solution, saline solution to all your saline solutions. All your saline solution to all your problems. you a bomber jacket you've had since sixth form, adorned with patches of places you've been. Is nothing on my khaki coat I got from a roadside when I was 16. My boots are from airports, my backpack's from friends. I'm not a man of substance, and so I'll pretend to be a wanderer, wandering, leaving ascetic belongings in hostels and restaurant bins. My home's horizon's my target. If I keep on moving, never lose sight of it. Treating my memory of you like a fire, let it burn out. Don't fight it, try to move on. It's been 60 weeks since I saw Vienna. A bandage and a wide smile slept across my face. I'll pick up my hiking boots when I am ready, and I'll put down my roots when I'm dead. Distance is futile. Come on, don't be hasty. You'll get that feeling deep inside your bones. I'll be gone then. When you must be alone. Foremost, let it be said, my dear, I was gonna wait for you. So this is not an act of spite, it's a visceral coming to. She wrote an album, and that's something that I can't do. But what I can do is spit the truth, and it all leads back to you. Secondly, I know I haven't written much. You know the way I can be. Tonight I'm fucking drunk, so it's all gonna be about me. Take a seat, pull up a chair. Give me one beat to fill my glass. Lost a piece of me in you, though you've lost all your parts. See more to this life. Can he smoke more? Can he fuck more? Are you good enough to be his wife? Can he break me? Can he break you? Oh, I don't know what I'm to do. Yes, I don't know what I'll fucking do. Cafe, I've blocked off lines. Oh, what could have been? You didn't go and fall in love and ruin everything. I've seen him, I've been him, I felt the same way. But now I break against the dirt, along with our cafe. Is he better than me? Has he seen more to this life? Can he smoke more? Can he fuck more? Are you good enough to be his wife? Can he break me? Can he break you? Well, I don't know what I'm to do. Yes, I don't know what I'll fucking do. My sense of hope. Seen him going out with you. I've see what he can do. So touch him and break me, strip naked, embrace him, lose faith in his paces, stamina and grace, I'm losing faith. Same reasons as before. I use everyone I ever meet. I can't find the perfect match. Abuse those I love while I ostracize the ones who love me. Resistance, I find myself salting the earth every time that I miss you. I feel the way you hurt, and I don't deserve you. You deserve the world, though it feels like we were built from the same dirt. Sister was right. Don't trust English boys with far too much free time. I hate to say it, but your sister was right. I'm nothing but a problem, leave you crying overnight. And I hate to say it, but your sister was right. I can't focus on the future, only my short sight. I hate to say it, but your sister was right. I'm a wanker, complete wanker, a fucking waste of time. soon be gone before you wake. You know I've tried hard to love me too. It always seems to fall in through. Maybe one day I'll live in La Jolla. Drinking cocktails out over the water. jump under trains before helping you. And even though I'm finished, I'm not quite done with it. No matter how far I run south, I'm always there. My lovers, my colleagues, my best friends and enemy. I don't think I want to leave. That's not you on the bus, 'cause you always take taxis. So the thought that I'd see you in London is just a fake fantasy. I wish you'd have said that to my heart when you took that away from me. Well, that's in the past, like I'll never see who's in the backseat. Hate you reasoning, take what you need from my past. Construct a pretty story about a first love. But you'd never have touched my heart if you thought it would be progress. So just take what you need from my past and construct your new moment. It's you I didn't think that I'd have to say, but I miss you and think of you almost every single day. And it's you I thought I would be braver, but you left me too long, my heart flipped to a screensaver, to a screensaver. Me in your book when you inevitably make it to fame. Just make sure you proxy, make sure to use my fake name. Call me Hitler, no one will notice the fucking difference. Call it Stalingrad, starve them out this time, you'll write the history books. But I love your reasoning, take what you need from my past. We'll try again, we'll pretend this could last. You can touch my heart, make sure it's dead. You know you'll never make progress. When the spark inside me has gone, I'm just a two-chambered coke head. But it's you I didn't think that I'd have to say. But darling, I miss you and think of you almost every single day. And it's you I thought I would be braver, but you left me too long, my heart switched to a screensaver, to a screensaver. Just your screens.
it was designed to be a fun way of sending your friends images.
Innocently enough, just about video games.
Connect people from around the world.
He was robbed while trying to meet up with a woman he met online.
What makes the app so concerning for parents?
Well, it's 2:45 p.m. Wake up from snoring, open DM. Scan of Red Bull by the bed. Vape is charged and Snapchat's red.
What's poppin'? What's poppin'?
She's beauty, she's grace. She has a profile picture of an anime girl's face. Just a single message more, since you're rubbing up my Ethernet cord. I wanna be the guy that you fall asleep on call with. I'll make you forget every guy that came before me. Cause I like you, and you like my attention. Let's skip to the good bit, let's consummate our internet connection. Self-diagnosed, thought I should mention. I thought you could be the one to fix me.
Collecting these every little slights and insurrections, constant pain in every dimension. My body weeps, disbelief, head suspension.
I wanna be the guy that you find stalking your affection. Your social media scoured. You seek police intervention. Cause I base my ideals on obsessive media. Maybe if I act like them, you'll respond to my DMs.
Yeah.
keyboard's like my heart. It shines in RGB and it's full of blood. I don't know what is wrong with me, but I'm scared, pissed off and lonely. I have trouble speaking to women, unless they're 2D or high definition. Spent all my time on social media, this is the state that I'm in. Twitter feeds like my brain, 'cause I have it on dark mode. Memorize everything she says, so I can use it to guess her passcode. She's beauty, she's grace. She has a profile picture of her gorgeous face. To try and get more sponsors, try and get more sponsors. But why don't you care? Spent the past 10 years of my life making you aware. You're political enough, but not contrary. Sexual enough, but not enough to scare me. Give me a reason not to be on my knees. The internet's ruined me. I must sound insane, but that's part of the package. If she can't handle me at my worst, she don't deserve my mental baggage. I know you want 6'4", but 1 foot more and I'd almost be tall. And to reach the high shelf, be your incel, I think I might be a threat to myself. A threat to myself. Does she run when I'm monthly giving her 50% of my income? It feels like my ideas of affection are based around artificial perfection. I just want to appease. The internet's ruined me.
Without the internet.
Peter showed me how to look up all the information I need on my school project about Egypt. Great. We looked at school stuff.
Coming up on this program, we show you how to get connected, find out how to choose an internet service provider, discover the newest form of communication, electronic mail.
Isn't quite what I thought I'd be when I was a kid on VOIP. I thought when I get older I'd marry her, I told her. Now I'm 26 and I work in an office. 9 till 5's not the best, I'll be honest. If I could change a single thing, I'd make it me and not him. He's in your bed, I'm in your Twitch chat. I've got the key and he's just a doormat. No, he's got social skills. That doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, 'cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole.
Woo!
course I'll bet Jared.
The one who took you away from me, you hit it off instantly. I know, cause you won't stop telling me. Seeing his jawline, shoulders and muscles push against his fashion sense. I've thought about what he looks like nude. I'm not gay though. How on earth could I be safe when I'm one click away from insane? I just think that I deserve a little bit of what I earned. I'm not gonna make another scene. The one I made when I was 23 means I'm not allowed in Disney World. But he's in your bed and I'm in your Twitch chat. Got the key and he's just a doormat. Cause even though he's got social skills, that doesn't mean I can't pay the bills. Anyway, make the most of him, cause she moves on pretty bloody quick. Oh, oh. Your new boyfriend's an asshole.
Well, there also comes a time when you have to log off.
It's just one of those dreams where you're losing all your teeth. And if you think that it gets better, darling, take a look at me. I'm in too deep. Same dried ramen in a bowl I'm too lazy to clean. Not drunk texting my ex anymore. I bet my father would be proud of me. I won't where the cat is. I won't where the cat is. I won't where, please don't make me where the cat is. Please, I'm so done with the cat is, don't make me. It's not an I hate gal hoodie, it's a work of art. I probably need therapy, but I'm scared to start. I'm looking for a window to another world where I don't feel as lost and bored. I just don't wanna be a soft boy anymore. I wanna be yours. I'm like a giraffe. I cry before, during, after sex. I don't look good with my t-shirt off, and it's hard enough to be cool when everybody else mocking your haircut, oversized sweaters, saying that I'm cute. And it's not an ahigao hoodie, it's a work of art. I get turned on by my reflection in passing cars. I'm looking for a window to another world where I don't feel as lost and bored. I just don't wanna be a soft boy anymore. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. I wanna be yours. It's not an egg out, it's a work of art. So let me know when my feelings stop. I'm just your window to another world where you ended up lost and poor. I just don't want to be a soft boy anymore. It's 9 p.m. on a Friday, hey, it's not really, and I'm calling my Discord girlfriend. I turn my webcam away from the hole in my wall, so she doesn't see how much I've broken. My mom said I can't play Xbox anymore, so I broke my TV. My girlfriend's not allowed to see me anymore, so we talk on Discord calls. Please listen, darling, I know it's hard to understand, but I'm not here forever. Oh, oh, oh. I'm moving on to TeamSpeak, I've heard that it's better. I hope I'm not wrong.
Downtown's where I think of lyrics.
My love, I love you. Every time your face turns blue and you speak over your microphone, although it's only binary, I think that it's timely that I ask if you would marry me. On Discord, of course, not in real life. I'm only 14, we can't get married in real life quite yet. But I'm sure that I'll love you for at least another 2 years or 4 years if you're American. It's only 16 here. Darling, I won't be here forever. Hope you understand, it's always true. TeamSpeak doesn't have video calling, so I can't talk to you. My love, I really want you to join me on Skype too. I know it's made by Microsoft, and Microsoft are pretty shit at peddling software nowadays. I'm honestly thinking of changing. I don't like what Discord's become. Do you know they're adding gaming? I don't think that I support it. It's really bad practice. And so I'll change the team speaking, maybe Skype.
About me, heard you've been taking remedies. I'm a fire, I'm your grace, I'm what you've been meddling in. So take a stand, kill me if you must, but leave my past on out of it. I don't know if I'm gonna break, I don't know if I'm gonna take one more. I don't know if I'm gonna break, I don't know if I'm gonna take one more. Your vitriol. Take another if you must, take a second key. If it helps to kill the pain, if it blocks my memory. Oh, I'm on fire, I'm losing face.
Losing face, right?
You're the only one who's free.
Sorry,
you can't go round, you can't go under. So the only thing's to go straight through it all. I don't know if I'm gonna break. I don't know if I'm gonna take one more. I don't know if I'm gonna break. I don't know if I'm gonna take one more. Boy, I can name a few. But I don't bloody understand it. Is it chemical reactions or trained in to? Die. When it's time, when you die, who'll hold your hand to that good night?
Asking, am I alright? As if auspicious or in my pint. A funny answer or a good night. Thank God the time is short. And yes, you always do that one thing. When you wrinkle up the nose bridge, I'm trying to figure out what that meant. I took it as a taunt. Remember way back then in school? Oh, did anybody ever say no to you? Oh, did anybody ever say no to you?
longer have a clue. Cause what did anybody ever say no to you? Oh, did anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. You're always trying to leave the table. Phone calls, toilet breaks, unstable. And don't you think that we can all tell? You're insecure, you're insecure. I guess I always do that one thing. When I get too drunk and jumping, to figure out what makes your brain tick. I'm a listener, I'm a listener. Remember way back then in school? Cause what did anybody ever say no to you? What did anybody ever say no to you? Whoa, well, I don't think I have a clue. Cause what did anybody ever say no to you? What does anybody ever say no to you? Whoa. Woo! As you're dashing out the front door, you claim to try to touch the cat door and got the tongue short. And yes, you always do that one thing. Cause when you throw and trash me under your drink, I'm trying to figure out what that means.
I took it as a taunt.
You have to kill my cat. Why'd I have to take you back? Time and time I play the empire. I don't know why. Some lights on in an empty bar. A toilet with the seat left up. It's closure like a deer in headlight. One day I know that you will be there. One day I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking inconsistent? One day I know that you will be there. One day I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking inconsistent? So let's talk about what I want to do. Cause all I want to do is turn back time at least a couple Tuesdays to before I found one life turned to a set it last time. But I'm not afraid of empty rooms. I'm not afraid of new perfume. And in fact, my dear, I'm fucking terrified. One day I know that you will be there. One day I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking inconsistent? One day I know that you will be there. One day I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking inconsistent? One day I know that you will be there. One day I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking inconsistent? One day I know that you will be there. One day I'll focus on the future. Maybe one day, oh baby, isn't life so fucking inconsistent?
Infatuated with ideas, but possessions and far-flung social policy. His daddy works on the council, but Mrs. loves the silver spoon. Swore she'd never kiss a Tory, but this boy was too good to lose. Now listen carefully, with his press to the floor, as you make your way downstairs. You You haven't got far to fall. Now it's red, now it's dead. Now it's everything she needed. Now it's fall. Open the door, pillows pressed underneath. Now it's a sad, sappy sucker to ensure happy ending.
Singing charts, we ain't gonna hurt you. But when there's fuck
cool else to do.
You could eat the fun from the headdress. You can knock the wind out of my breath. And you could kick the teeth into my head. There's no cause for concern.
Cool else to do.
We could eat the fun from the headrest. We could suck the wind out of my breath. And you could kiss the teeth into my head.